For 50 years, the Picasso has stood here, and for half a century, the question still remains, what is it?
Well, I think it's a horse, isn't it?
This Picasso right here?
I see a horse.
A giraffe head.
An elephant.
We think it's a dog.
A bird.
For sure, it's a bird.
It's a violin that got hit by lightning.
The baboon. Everybody knows that.
I always think of it as like the strong lion.
It's a woman. Probably a woman.
His second wife, Jacqueline Roque. You can really see the profile of her face and the profile of her lips and chin when you come at it from the back. It's also a combination of her profile. These are derived from sketches that he did, along with their Afghan hound.